Hey, 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 this here Jazz, back for another video. What I'm going to be doing, a reaction on this broccoli meal, which has mushrooms in it, it has sausage in it, it has, of course, shrimp in it, and it has broccoli. As you know, I did say broccoli meal. Okay? So, and then inside of it, it has cheese in it. So, I'm going to be doing a reaction. And I have my water. Okay? Now, I'm going to start the video. Wait, before I start the video, like, comment and subscribe to the video. And if you're new to the channel, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. Okay, now going into this video. Now if you eat the broccoli. This is very juicy. Taste the broccoli and the shrimp together. Let me show you how I look. Got all of them together. Very juicy. I taste flavor on everything, even when it's mixed. It tastes so good when it's mixed together. Even if you taste it one by one, they had their own flavor. This the mushroom. Got a flavor. Tastes more like cheese on the mushroom. Some of this water. That is fire. Thank you. It was wonderful. On point. This is on point. I love a lot of cheese on stuff like this. Food. Look at cheese. But it brings out the flavor, the season, whatever you put with the cheese. Cheese bring it out. So, it's just so juicy. Oh, my bad. I haven't asked y'all any video of broccoli and the sausage.
What's
my younger child? Run around.
Last piece of
real. Oh, you're a bitch. Oh, you get on my nerves. I know I gained a little bit of weight. Well, a lot of weight. I'm gonna exercise until it falls off. Sausage and shrimp. Mm. So juicy. Excuse me. I had to make my own. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And on the next video, I will be putting my Cash App name on the bottom of my video. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.